All right, remember this crazy incident in August? A fight broke out at Busch Gardens Williamsburg at the Griffon ride. Three people were hurt. James City County Police say they arrested the third woman involved in the fight. Officers took Christine Howard into custody on April 25th. They arrested Elizabeth Marrero and Janika Dunn towards the end of last year, and each had to serve 4 months in jail.